Jamila was very pretty. She was well built and graceful, with straight hair braided into tight and heavy plaits. She tied her white kerchief at an angle of her forehead. It was very becoming this way and striking against her dark complexion. When she smiled, her black almond eyes lit up mischievously. And when she suddenly broke into one of the naughty village ditties, her lovely eyes became as naughty. Reading Aitmatov.